To be honest, like this one was like, it's supposed to be more expensive and fancier and whatnot, but I like that one better because when it breaks, we know exactly what's wrong because since we built it. But with this one, it's like a mystery. So right now, we're not quite sure.
Maybe the
people
run it because I don't know. Sex special?
Yeah, we're looking into hiring something to take it. But most of the time, we just kind of like figure it out, but it takes us a while. But yeah, we'll see what's wrong with it. But like even in quality wise, I like that printer so much better.
I think the military is looking in, like the U.S. military is looking, like that, or do you,
like,
U.S. military looking into 3D printing metal objects, like,
oh, actually,
that have complex structures that,
if you look, yeah, if you look over there, we have, like, a piece that has been printed with a 3D, like,